Well, I don't know. I wish only there was a video camera around to capture this picture. Has anyone got a video camera in? Well, anyway, we've obviously missed it, but this is Robin Curtis, who I'm very much in love with, and this is Sophie Aldred, who I'm very much in love with, and this is John, and I'm very much in love with. And I just think it's so... Well, I... Look, there's a video camera. Well, who said you could come in here and shoot us? Now, I don't like close-ups. I don't like close-ups, because close-ups, they just don't do me any good. Tell you a quick story. I ran my first cat over last week.
Yeah.
I ran over a cat. And I got out of the car to see if it was dead, because you do, don't you? I mean, I wasn't being morbid or anything, but I thought I'd better check. Come on.
No, you check the cat, but you can't check the squirrels.
And I got out and I looked under the car, and there's this cat like this, like, and I sort of looked at it, and I thought it was a dress thing on its neck, and its name was Fluffy. And it wasn't very fluffy. So I decided I'd better go and see, and I got to the door and I knocked on it, and I was hoping that some young kid would come to the door and I could just say, look, I've killed your cat and that's it, all right? And the kid would say, well, fine, I'll get another one. This elderly lady, you know, this beautiful white-haired lady, she came to the door and I said, excuse me, my love, I are you Mrs. Johnson? Do you have a cat named Lucky? And like, I'm hoping she's got, and she said, oh, you found him? And I thought, oh, she said, oh, I've missed him, he's been missing for 2 weeks. And I said, well, to be honest with you, I've run over. Sure. And she said, well, you know, like, what did he look like? And I said, well, like this. You know? And she said, no, before you ran him over. I said, oh, he's like this. Oh, you bloody didn't. Okay. This is brilliant. Of course, I think it's not bad. I live with a lady who's about this who used to do a lot of big work. And what I like is that I like Sophie. You captured the most of the I love my hair. I wish my hair was. At least two places. Oh, I mean, it's like the angry blue gets down. Where do I do this? I'm scared of it. That doesn't work. I bet right. You it works. It's lovely being insane. I remember my father saying to me once, he said, John, I don't mind you being stupid, but don't